Dramatist in Leitner was a follower of Mirza Fateli Akhundov. Necip Bey Vezirov was born in 1854 in a beautiful Shusha city. He got education in religious school. A year later, he entered the specialized city school. In 1868, Vezirov left for Baku and entered there in the Baku Riani school. Those years, Vezirov was specially interested in theater. He created a number of dramas based on the folk traditions and titled them with the proverbs and sayings. His drama, The Grief of Fakhreddin, laid the foundation of a tragedy in Azerbaijani literature. So some of his dramas were created under the influence of the European style comedies. So the play, the Aga Kerim Khan Erdebili was created under the influence of Molière's Greedy, or for example Swindler was written under the influence of the French national play Advocate Petlin. The main aim of his works was to criticize the socio-political life of Azerbaijan. One of the outstanding representatives of Azerbaijani literature of the second half of the 19th century was Seyid Azim Shirvani. He was born into a religious man. He got education and had the best knowledge in Persian and Arabic languages. Years later, he opened a school of a new type there, where he came from. He wrote in all genres of Oriental poetry. Shirvani struggled against ignorance and misshapen customs of the time by his activity. At the same time, the poet created critical and satirical poems in which glorified his ideas of enlightenment for ignorant people, struggle against the falsity of religious fanatics who betrayed the poor people.